All new for you at 6 o'clock, Norman. A major development downtown. The city of New Orleans has finalized a deal to buy out the lease for the World Trade Center downtown. The $2.3 million deal gives the city control of the vacant 670,000 square foot building and the power to redevelop it. The Canal Street Development Corporation provided the money for the deal. The World Trade Center organization also agreed to pay to repair concrete slabs that fell off of that building back in November.